been singing the Sherman Express 30 years coming this next March, April time, which is when the Sherman Express was first started back in 1978.
Mm-hmm. And you, I believe, are one of the only remaining founder members.
Still singing with the chorus, yes, I am. Everybody else has moved away or for some other reason no longer a member.
Mm-hmm. And what caused you to start singing?
I've always sung. Mm-hmm. I've always been singing church choir, in amateur dramatics and operatics, so it's nothing new to me. But this guy Ian Russell came along one day and said he was thinking of starting a barbershop chorus, which sounded rather exciting. And so Sherman Express was formed.
What is it about barbershop singing in particular that gets you going for 30 years?
Yeah, well, there you go. Well, I suppose I love the music, I love the harmonies, unaccompanied singing. We can sing anywhere at any time. We don't need a piano or any other form of accompaniment. And the camaraderie is fantastic. We have a lot of fun, not just singing, but socially as well.
Here when you smile at me, I hear a melody. It haunted me from the start, the start.
So what is one of your proudest achievements as a chorus?
Well, there's so many, but I suppose really the first time we won a gold medal back in 1995, that was probably the pinnacle. Mm-hmm. But we've had so many exciting moments.
And how often do you meet to practice?
The chorus meets every week, every Thursday from 7:30 to around 10:15. Mm-hmm. But of course we do have extra rehearsals when we have competitions coming up or a special gig that we just need that extra push.
And what would you say is one of your biggest challenges in keeping the choir going?
Keeping the chorus.
Sorry, chorus.
Keeping the, one of the biggest challenges? I don't think there is a challenge really, no. It's something that just happens really, and we're coming up now, the numbers are coming back up. We're looking at 50 members, which is pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty good.
My wild Irish rose, the sweetest flower that grows. You may search everywhere, but none can compare with my wild Irish rose.
So, do you have any problems in attracting younger singers?
Yes, but I don't think that's unique to Sherman Express. I think that's probably the same problem with every other singing group in the country.
So what would you be a message to people who are watching this film?
Come along on a Thursday night. You would be surprised, I'm sure, what you hear and what you see. Because, of course, we are visual as well as vocal. Mm-hmm. And I'm sure, like me, you will get hooked. There's no doubt about that.
Thank you very much, Ray.
Okay.
There's no business like show business, like no business I know. Everything about it is appealing, everything the traffic will allow.